Murder lives forever, and so does war. It's survival of the fittest, rich against the poor. At the end of the day, it's a human trait, hidden deep down inside of our DNA. One man can build a bomb, another run a race to save somebody's life and have it blow up in his face. I'm not the only one who finds it hard to understand. I'm not afraid of God, I am afraid of man.
Is it running in our blood? Is it running in our veins? Is it running in our genes? Is it in our DNA?
Humans are gonna behave as we think we always should. Yeah, we can be bad, at least we can be good.
Underneath it all, we're just savages, hidden behind shirts, ties and marriages. How can we expect anything at all? We're just animals still learning how to grow.
We live, we die, we steal, we kill, we lie, just like animals, but with far less grace. We laugh, we cry, like babies in the night, forever running wild in the human race. Another day, another tale of rape,
another ticking bomb to bury deep and detonate.
I'm not the only one who finds it hard to understand. I'm not afraid of God, I am afraid of man.
You can see it on the news, you can watch it on TV, you can read it on your phone, you can say it's troubling.
Humans are gonna behave as we think we always should. Yeah, we can be bad, as we can be good.
Underneath it all, we're just savages, hidden behind shirts, ties and marriages. How can we expect anything at all? We're just animals still learning how to grow. Underneath it all, we're just savages, hidden behind shirts, ties and marriages. Truth is in us all, cradle to the grave. We're just animals still learning to behave.
All the hate coming out from a generation who got everything and nothing, got it by temptation. But we born to abuse, shoot a gun and run, or has something deep inside of us come undone? Is it a human trait or is it learned behavior? Are you killing for yourself or killing for your savior?
Underneath it all, we're just savages, hidden behind shirts, ties and marriages. How can we expect anything at all? We're just animals still.